right, and let's continue once again. This time, first time repeating a game and continuing from the point that left off earlier with the playthrough. So again, playing maybe for an hour at least, and we should continue trying to get all the way through the cathedral this time with the limited vision. So fun with the twisty maps, but it is what it is. So let's go to the cathedral garden. Open the fancy door with the effects and all. So let's try to navigate through the level and hope we find stairs down. There's a quest, side quest there. Let's try that in any case.
An interesting opponent.
The auto-generated opponent names are kind of Tyrant the Greedy. Yeah. Alright, somehow do not think we are getting the bonus chest with this vision to coordinate, but at least let's try to beat some opponents. No bonus chest, unsurprisingly, but at least a pretty nice radiant chest. So I think we got also some new items. Yes, this is pretty nice. keep on fighting. Ah, we found the stairs down, very good. The point where we find the Templar.
Back to my mission.
Do you think, yes.
Who are you? You will know soon
enough. Oh, yeah, we have the passive skill slot.
I'm a slave.
Let's see. Consuming corpse increases your movement speed, alright. Consuming a corpse has a chance to spawn a health globe, alright. Let's choose this one for now, so let's try to get health globes. No new things otherwise, alright. So let's go on then. Do remember we need to find the chest with the belongings of the Templar next.
The cultists dragged me past this.
Fortunately, the NPCs in this game do not require terribly much guiding.
Down this way. There are my weapons. He's free. Do not let him react. I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past John Dar. There is no reason we should hunt alone. If you insist.
This part is especially dark. It is not especially pleasing for this level of vision, but it's still mostly playable, so it's quite fun, fortunately, in that respect still. So it's not too difficult, but wouldn't choose a high difficulty level because we'll get into more trouble then. Other like Templar. That betrayed.
Thank you for your aid. Let me go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton. There is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine. Do as you please. Such books. Then onwards we go.
Let's keep the Templar, so it's a bit easier because we have another guy to also poke at things with the pokey stick.
How should
tried to count how many we've killed, but I've lost track.
Now there was a door, no wonder. Wonder having to first find the door. Alright, there is a chest which is pretty nice, but how to get there? Ah, alright, around here. Let's see what kind of a thing, trap, that would be. Now we got the chest again. This time it even opened, which is nice. Compared to the previous, of course it was not as difficult as might have appeared, fortunately. Either. The cathedral levels are kind of difficult to navigate this way, but it's interesting, kind of different experience. The more limited field of vision. There was a door again. Right.
Like the adversary is before us.
got the special item, let's see.
A well-deserved death.
Good. We also had... also had rare armor, which is pretty nice upgrade. So let's try to navigate here again. Yeah, lectern scroll as usual for the scribe's lectern early into this mission.
Has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
This vaulting seems like a dead end. Or is it?
Criminals treated in your land.
Hello, Kelo. I would say that due to the slightly limited vision with this suit, it kind of treats interesting. It's a bit different experience. It is kind of still, it's not like the greatest game, but I'm doing at least one playthrough as kind of modern game. Modern game, and keeping getting lost in the cathedral levels, it seems. And of course, apologies if I do not see your chat message at first, because it's not very easy to notice with the somewhat limited field of vision, and trying to also keep an eye on the game. I might notice it in a while, but I will try to now and then look at them.
Do not fear the end.
So do you think the garbage fire is a quite good description of the game to a degree? It's not like the greatest iteration in the series. The second one and the first one were much better. This kind of went different ways, like trying the real money auction house, which was the worst idea ever. Then they at least fortunately gave up on that, because it was not like that you would just have the Chinese farm for gold or that, then they would farm money. And it also led to a total tailspin in the gold economy, so they even themselves then realized like that the game is not very fun anymore, and tried at least to fix it by removing the whole functionality, because mostly led to poor drop rates and items mostly being thought in terms of their monetary worth in the real money auction house. So it was kind of the worst idea for the game. Thank you. Still would be nice to find stairs at some point, but maybe a moment, especially with the at times missing spots to explore. So these larger cathedral levels are kind of a challenge with the suit in that respect. Examine the map a little. So there's the stairs up, most probably not here, so let's go this way again. See if this is only a dead end also. Yeah, this was not much use, so let's check the map again. So this corner, we know this corner, it isn't either. Here we were already. So let's go here next. This is kind of issue with the procedural or semi-procedural generation with the maps, that you can have big maps, plenty of them, but they are not necessarily that interesting and or fursuit friendly Diablo. There would be a thing like brighter image, different maps, something. This style, apparently not still. Interesting at all, so let's check the map down here. Let's look there next.
I'm glad that fate has brought us together on this path. Why is that? You fight with both honor and ferocity. I know that a pure soul must burn within you.
So, hopefully. Yes, stairs here, finally. Royal Crypt, so we soon get to face the Skeleton King proper.
We shall put you down, Hellspawn.
Now, how many killers more there are? Just one. And I think, all right, is there still one more? Doesn't look like it, so yes. At least the desert rain act will be nicer. The desert has more light and it's more style. The desert ones are still this one's favorite acts on both Diablo games. Yeah, we should get forward and not like also to the other side here. Yes, here. Right. To remember you have to get somewhere in here also. Oh yeah, here's the fancy door. So let's enter the crypt of the skeleton.
You were defeated the moment you surrendered to madness.
And had to go around here in some sense, that much to remember. All right, good, now can get through here and get like ashes to ashes bonus probably from all the pots of ashes. There was recently discussion also about the first episode of Ashes to Ashes, like excessive like, and of course the 80s certainly were not quite like that. So it's kind of reproduction conceptually like, and even less as I noted on that on Twitter, like there most certainly were not that many speedboats cases in the UK of 1980s. Mentioned more like the transducer, the advanced passenger train, and the Aston Martin V8 latter series of it as like 1980s in the UK. Right. Good. Beat. Skeleton King pretty fortunately easily on this difficulty. So let's proceed.
The crater. This is unexpected. How did you?
I am.
Who are you?
I am the doctor.
You must get to.
Good, let's do the town portal then.
Found him in the crater.
No man, warrior, you're
anything you remember, stranger.
For it is.
The goatmen are rampaging through the field.
Of course.
It's possible.
Let's identify the usual second crown here. There we go. And also choose abilities for the Templar. Let's choose heal because that's easier to handle, and also loyalty. Do we have any? Yes, we have better shield for this guy. Do we also have a weapon? He can't use two-handed polearm. At least. Don't think he can use this one either, no. Right, so let's then continue onward. So let's first salvage the less needed items. These are very, very useful. Now which one of, let's use this for now. This and this we can just get rid of. Better crown, as I said, do think that like the skeleton king had many spare crowns, because he like you have several of them to be found almost every time when going through this. So in that respect also he must have had a few spare crowns. And now we get to go at least to the fields, which are a bit better lit like the highlands, so let's go there. It's at least a bit nicer place also vision-wise.
a sword here, we will find it.
Now we are looking for the Kasra 10, try to find the part of the Archangel's sword to use the plot point, or at least a bit more pleasant in the field vision wise. Bad. See if we can find the Kasra then. At least the side quest. Get the bonus chest. Yes! This time we even got the bonus chest, so not bad at all.
Rathma has blessed me.
It also gained a level.
I cannot open this.
Alright, there are a few opponents this far. Let's get rid of them. Now we got the bonus chest also, nice. There'll be radiant chests, not bad. Right, no wonder wasn't getting anywhere for a while. Let's see. And there we go. For that at least, Lord of Damnation, you claim, yeah. Right. looking for the Hathrah then. And again, like advertisement to buy followers. Oh well, them bots, kind of uninteresting message traffic. But we don't mind, we keep going. Not this far, this will be further on, so we still need to find the right place on the fields of misery first. Yeah, they could make you famous, that's alright. Ain't I famous even without kind of lame. A waypoint, but that we do not need yet. And let's keep going. Keep the safety cover, so we'll find it sooner or later. Thank you. there it is. Excellent. We found the Kasra then. Makes an announcement.
Then you have made an end.
Very well. Let the games begin.
Let's get rid of the cultist and the sword thief.
Well fought, but you will never possess the next piece. It has fallen where only the ancients.
Yeah, we know. We'll get it anyway. All right, and let's use the nice waypoint on the map. So over there. And also some other sound effects, it seems. Them poodles. Let's go back to town, down the talk.
I recovered a piece with the
Uncle Decker.
Very
good, and let's see about inventory. These are not very useful either. Crusader, but I don't think we have use for this. This would require using a different weapon to think. Oh, we can actually use that. Phylactery. Alright, nice. Indeed, haven't played the Necromancer ever before, so that's also why this kind of like. Oh, I can do this kind of things at times. This should be in use. Alright. And then we still have the mushroom. I do not know what to do with, but it's a nice mushroom. Right, and where to next?
They know where the next piece is.
That makes me think of it.
Exactly, Leah.
Let's also check about the skills. Do we have any new runes? Yes. so you can get larger, like bone pillars. Let's try that for now. And what else? Right. Curses. Crippling curse that reduces enemy units' movement speed and damage done. Alright. And let's go to the crowned temple. Temple with Leah. Then. So now we get to go forth from the earlier spot.
You and I aren't so different. I have great power within me too. The only difference
is need stuff you don't yet have. Alright, because I've been always wondering what the mushroom actually does, because I do not usually check any spoilers, so I was like, a mushroom. Alright. I can't do anything with it, which seems pretty natural, of course, but yes. So we'll see about the mushroom later, maybe. Not quite that far. And yes, here we go. I think yes, this was the spot with the scoundrel who was not going to marry anyway, and the thieves guild. So let's go with the scoundrel.
She's just a farmer's daughter, Sasha, but she has a relic that the
and the fake relic I do remember also. And speak with the scoundrel.
Here's the relic, my love. I hid it like
what? You mean to accompany me?
Yes, yes. You look like you know a lot about markets. Now, lead the way. What? Relic is a fake. Gods, I should have known.
Surprise.
Seems like you could use a helping hand, and I sure as hell don't want to stay around here.
Please tell me that you're not considering this criminal's proposal.
Ah, there you are.
And your betrothed?
Betrothed?
Yeah, and scoundrel wasn't really the marrying kind.
By the way, my name is Linden.
Let's keep the Templar for now and...
But the tomes say of Alaric and this temple is not encouraging.
Check the ground temple.
Must be Alaric the Guardian. Uncle Decker told
me.
No.
Follow me. I will raise the bridge that you may pass. Seek two tombs in the woods beyond. The warrior's rest and the crypt of the ancients.
So on to get the orbs.
People?
find one of the caves. All right. Seems he has one. Good. These are pretty short and linear, which is somewhat of a pleasing mission compared to the cathedral levels, like really big level, and then you try and keep hitting dead ends, but different kind of an experience. Tyrant the Destroyer. Earlier we had Tyrant the Creedy, so procedural name generation for the win. Alright, one orb retrieved. And let's find the other one. Monument, alright, what does this do, like a mini quest, or is it like only that watch them, alright, not watching them for now. And here's the other cave, way to enter. Oh yeah, you can actually fight in this. Alright, let's go for it first then. It was not only watching. Actually, Nettie does even a special amulet, so not bad. Bad. Studied these battles in King's books. Back to the which way to the cave. All right, here we go. And this pleasantly linear, also for the feeder. Onward.
Do not fear the end.
The other. Actually, we can use the waypoint to the ground temple, saves a bit of wandering around. So the orbs on the dirt pedestals. There we go. Now we can enter.
Enter and defeat the guardians within. None may enter the inner sanctum.
dug in the coven.
You are again mistaken.
And who is this you bring with you? Adria's daughter? No matter. Your mother will soon share your fate with the world. The shard is mine. Fill this temple with their blood.
Share my fate. Could my mother be alive after all these
there
years?
Anymore.
She has every reason to deceive us. Do not listen.
And what is the power within you that she spoke of?
Immortality.
She's toying with us. We must get back to Uncle Deckard right away.
No, it seems we are done, yes.
The world's stone has been changed. Our children
here we
are
go.
Weak and suffer short.
Let's do the town portal.
Power, but instead turn them into misshapen creatures and send them to war against us. We may
at
die.
At least after we close the quest window.
Sent back to
not
the
here.
Right.
Hills.
Good. Then talk with the stranger who now proves to be better known. Inventory. All right, this would be nice. It would most probably be better for the follower. Right, let's take onslaught and them a different shield, and apparently actually we can now even give them a weapon. Very good. We had the amulet, so let's identify that. Alright, weird necklace, pretty usual early game stuff, but now we have quite nice amulet to wear. Let's go and talk with the ferryman.
I have some new items that I'm certain you'll love. Wife, don't think I don't see you undressing our fine hero with your treacherous eyes.
I was thinking.
Seek passage to Wortham.
I will take you.
And yes, we know smoke rises from the village. It's always on fire when we get here.
Get out while you can. Get to those who survive.
No matter how many times we've tried, it's always on fire.
Family's hiding in the chapel with the rest of the townsfolk. We must get to them.
Don't run off! You'll get yourself killed!
Fools! You cannot keep the sword from me!
This is bad.
My servants will burn this town to ashes!
There's something coming.
Alright, and let's visit the chapel cellar. Also wonder why it's always missing. again. Yes, now we can get to end the god Cain, as noted the previous time. It's always like you keep killing the god Cain repeatedly. And then talk with Leah.
If only I could control this power.
I do not.
Met.
So it's
when my power.
I am prepared for that.
So then we again get to face the spider queen, or at least let's get up to the cavern, most probably. It's again about an hour on the stream. We'll probably call it for today. Have been doing usually an hour approximately. It will take 10 to 20 minutes as a length. Yes, we have here the crazed hermit who only can talk about the queen. Clearly into spiders, one might observe even. So do think that with somewhat over an hour on the stream, going to call it for this time. So once again, thank you for watching, and most probably will be next playing, possibly already tomorrow, more of the fantasy general strategy game with the skunk, and then again possibly that or another retro game on Sunday. So thanks for watching again.